Hey, what's up? This is Jared with the App Podcast. Today we're going to take a look at Montage. Montage is an app that allows you to put together customized images using your existing images, some colors, use some text. Basically, it has a lot of options and a lot of functionality. So this is one that I put together here. There are different things I could do really easily by selecting different layers and moving them around. So let's just go and start over. Let's save this one and render it as either a portrait or a landscape, which is really cool, and then you get to set the size. I've actually already saved it, so let's just trash everything and kind of start over again. So we've got our background, which you could select any color that you'd like to create the background out of. Hit done. You hit plus and go and either pick a photo, take a picture, add text, search clip art library, or insert a montage that I've already saved. So let's pick a photo here, grab an image. So I've got that. I can come in here and do a little bit of quick color manipulation to the image if I want to make it black and white or sepia tone. I could do that or leave it color. I could change the shape, or just hit quick add and get the image in there fast. So now what I could do is just freeform rotate or resize that image and throw it in. And then let's go grab another one. And we'll just leave this alone too. Alright. So we're throwing that in. Now let's go and add some text. I could format that text, change the font, the color, the background, the size, the alignment, and the style. Just go ahead and add that in. And you could just do exactly to the text what you've done with the images, freeform editing just by dragging your fingers. So right here you can rotate on a 45 degree angle. I could adjust opacity. I can go and select the different items. Just by hitting the back and forward, and then of course opacity is there for that. I can go and make adjustments to the rotation on those individual items and then fine tune them with a little drag. And then I could go in and there is a clip art gallery in here, and I could do a search. So let's see if there's something like a car. And it's going to go out and search that. And so we've got an image here. I can go ahead and make that kind of black and white. Let's rotate that. And set that opacity down quite a bit. Now what I should have done is thrown that down first. But you can kind of make those clip arts a background, you can make an image a background, you could do pretty much anything in this app, creating a nice little montage that you could throw together and you can send it out to anybody. So now what we could do is we could go and save this as, we could clear it, load a new one or load a pre-existing one, or we can go and save it and render it out as an image. So I could go ahead and do that. It's going to combine everything and throw it together just like that. And then I can go and actually view that in my photo library. So this is a pretty neat app because there are some other apps that do some different things like this, but this essentially allows you to throw together custom images for use of backgrounds. You can make this a call image for somebody when they call you, so there's a lot of different things you could do with this app. You can then email these out to people. If you have a postcard app, you could, you know, throw this into a little postcard or something. So there are lots of neat things that you could do with an app like this. There's also a help menu here, which gives you really detailed help as you need it. You can also contact them, rate and review, and view their website right from within the app, which I think is great. So definitely check out Montage. It's fun. It's definitely a useful app and something that you should have on your phone. You can use it on the iPod Touch as well. You just have to have the pictures already loaded into your photo library. So check out Montage in the App Store, and we'll see you next time on the App Podcast.